When you have to join the ends of two large diameter lines, there's no better knot to use than the Carrick Bend. You'll find that when put under a big strain, it's not hard to untie, and it works well even with ropes that are wet or slippery. Start by making an underhand loop at the end of one rope. Cross the end of the other rope under the loop. Carry this running end alternately over and then under. The knot is formed by weaving this end over and then under each additional crossing. The Carrick Bend's main function is to join the ends of large diameter lines that are stiff and not at all easy to form into other common bends like this 3/4 inch manila rope. In these instances, the knot can be left in its elongated form, and the ends are seized to their standing parts. This way, after maximum strain is applied, the Carrick Bend can be untied very easily. Here, the ends of this Carrick Bend joining a long length of half-inch manila are seized on either side. After a long period of heavy strain, the knot is very easily untied. If seizings aren't added, when tightened, the Carrick Bend will collapse into a different shape. Although it's more bulky than the seized form, the properly tightened capsized form is stable and secure.